Hi friends, welcome back to Everstudy Classes. Aaj ki 5-minute series mein, we'll be covering the topic of Sons of the Soil policy in recruitment. Before starting the topic, let me brief you about our courses. First is Unit Snapshot, jisme Management and Commerce ki unit-wise summary provided hai. Then we have Unit-wise Past Papers, jisme past question papers ko solve kiya gaya hai and explain kiya gaya hai in a very comprehensive manner. Then we have Complete Test Series, which is a mock test series for the Commerce and Management students. Then we have video courses for the Commerce students on the latest topics, which is added in the syllabus, and on the new topic, that was legal aspect of business. You can have more details on these on our website. The concept of Sons of the Soil is deeply embedded in human psyche. Son of the Soil policy ke mutabik, jo log jis state ko, jis jagah ko belong karte hain, unhein wahin baadhe rakhne ke liye benefits, rights ya responsibilities diye jate hain, which may not apply to others jinka wo birthplace nahi hai. That means tying the people to their places of birth, conferring them some benefits, rights or roles. Sons of Soil doctrine ye state karta hai ki a state specifically belongs to the main linguistic group inhabiting it. Yani, wahan ki jo mool bhasha hai, wahan ke jo sthaniya log hain, state unko belong karta hai. Inhe sons of the soil ya local residents kehte hain. Aur jo bahar ke state se aaye hain, settled hai wahan, but unki matribhasha us state ki main language nahi hai. To wo outsiders consider kiye jate hain. Even though they have lived in the state for a long time or have migrated there more recently, they are not regarded as the sons of the soil. Sons of the soil ki concept mein, there is a conflict between forces, that is equality and fairness ka clash. Concept of equality ke hisab se, every individual has an equal opportunity to make the most of their lives and talent. Concept of fairness means justice, matlab jo sahi hai sabke haq mein ho. This conflict is more of a competition or a dispute over scarce resources like land, job, government services, educational quotas or natural resources. Kinke beech mein? Between the members of minority ethnic group of that region and country ke dusre paas se aaye hue log. Why? क्योंकि वहाँ के स्थानीय लोगों के हिसाब से ये ज़मीन उनके पूर्वजों की है and they have the right to possess the area. Group think of their group as indigenous and as a rightfully possessing the area. The companies today are going to remote places for cheaper land and setting up their business in remote areas. और ऐसे में वहाँ के local seek for employment. Sons of the soil theory is applied in recruitment too, where it is believed that the locals should be given chance to work for a company that is being set up in their area of residence or the state that they belong to. That is, jis area mein company ya industry establish hui hai, wahan ke locals ko company mein kaam karne ka mauka milna chahiye. Ab iske advantages kya hai? Ek to ye ki people can find jobs in the native places instead of traveling their way to other cities in search of employment. Isse kya hoga? This will help them ki wo apne family ke paas rahe and unhe financially help kar sake. Dusra positive side ye hai ki naye jagah pe jab ek corporate office set up kiya jata hai, it's a very challenging task. But ye easily achieve ho sakta hai with the support of the local residents of that area. And in return, the company can offer employment to the local residents there and thereby forming a symbiotic relationship. For the construction purposes, locals ko hire karne se bahar se workers bulane pe jo extra kharch hota hai ya effort lagta hai wo bach sakta hai. That is another advantage of Sons of the Soil. And with new job opportunities generated in the remote areas, logo ko employment milegi, jisse poverty rate ghategi, and there will be economic growth of the country. So sons of soil, it gives hope to these people. जैसे हर एस्पेक्ट के दो पहलू होते हैं, even sons of the soil has its own disadvantages. What are they? First, जरूरी नहीं है कि ये सबके फेवर में हो. As a company, जो requisite skills चाहिए, जो talent चाहिए company को for a specific position, वो शायद वहाँ के लोगों में ना हो. That is, unavailability of required set of skills and talents in the local residents. दूसरा डिसएडवांटेज ये है कि ऑलरेडी एम्प्लॉयमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटीज काफ़ी कम है एंड ड्यू टू दिस पॉलिसी जो एक जगह से दूसरी जगह माइग्रेट करते हैं उनके लिए एग्जिस्टिंग जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज और भी कम हो जाती है एंड देन दिस पॉलिसी हैम्पर्स द पेट्रियोटिक नेचर टुवर्ड्स द कंट्री एज अ होल व्हाई क्योंकि वो दो ग्रुप के बीच में एनिमिटी की फीलिंग राइज कर देती है इसके कुछ लीगल इम्प्लीकेशंस भी हैं सन्स ऑफ द सॉइल थ्योरी ऑफेंस सेक्शन 2 ऑफ द प्रिवेंशन ऑफ इंसल्ट्स टू नेशनल ऑनर एक्ट 1971 एंड कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया को ना मानना या डिसरेस्पेक्ट करना क्रिमिनल ऑफेंस है जो कि पनिशेबल है बाय अप टू 3 इयर्स ऑफ इम्प्रिजनमेंट और फाइन और बोथ एंड दिस पॉलिसी disrespects and brings into contempt of Article 19, Clause 1, Subclause E of the Constitution, hence becoming a crime. It is also an offence under Section 153A of IPC, क्योंकि ये दो ग्रुप के बीच में enmity पैदा कर सकती है. So, अब society के एक section को prioritize करना and differentiating them from rest of the crowd has both positive and negative impacts on the community as well as the company. Here is the practice question on the topic. Let us know the answer for it. Thank you so much friends for watching this video. अगर आपको आज का टॉपिक समझ में आया है और अगर वीडियो पसंद आया है प्लीज़ लाइक करें और डेफिनेटली शेयर इट विथ योर फ्रेंड्स जो एग्ज़ाम के लिए प्रिपेयर कर रहे हैं ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल सो दैट आगे हम जो भी नए टॉपिक पे वीडियोस, मॉक टेस्ट सब लाने वाले हैं वो आपको जानकारी मिलती रहे फॉर एनी क्वेरी यू कैन मेल अस एट हेलो एट द रेट एवरस्टडी डॉट इन आप हमें फेसबुक या टेलीग्राम पर भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं फॉर व्हाट्सएप एंड कॉलिंग Here is our number. And hamare paid and free courses ke liye you can visit our website which is www.everstudy.co.in. We have also launched our learning app jiska description aapko niche box mein mil jayega.